everyone, and it's me, Sheepy, once again. Also, sorry I have not really been posting on Podcast Channel that much, but today I decided to. So, in this video, I am going to be seeing if I can get Katya's dream pet. So, her dream pet right now is the Goldhorn. Mythical Goldhorn, so I decided that I'm going to try and get her dream pet. Also, Katya told me to say that she is going to be having a different name to call her fans, and here are some options. So, also, and she told me to say comment down below. Which one is the best? So there's Smarties, Diamonds, Cocoa Puffs, and Angels. Also, she does not know that I am doing this type of video. But she does know I'm going to build a video on my channel, but she does not know what type of video. So, yeah, let's just go to the questions. Looks pretty rich. Alright. Trade me if you have a gold horn. Did I just get moved? Whatever. Jeez, rude much? Okay. Octopus. Nah. Let me see if you have a unicorn. This server's like really rich. Let me see if I can try and... Oh, I think he's already in a tree. Seriously, why are people doing that? Is this the same person? Okay, I'm going to add this, and I'm going to add this. 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 not sure what he's offering for. So, yeah, kind of. That was a pretty good trade. Just the gold horn and the ride potion. I believe they declined. Gosh, people are so rude these days. Actually, they're always rude. So. For trade, but I'll just look up the trade. Trade me if you have a normal gold horn. Because no one's offering me trades for you. I don't understand why no one's accepting my trade. Like, I think it's worth it. Ugh, they're just weird. Rude. Yeah. Rude. Gosh. Trade me if you have a gold horn. Does she have a gold horn? A gold horn. Why isn't this is not my day for trading? Godzilla. This. Oh my gosh.
gosh. Katya's gonna be so happy. I cannot wait to show her. Oh my gosh. She's gonna be so happy.
See you guys, Katya's reaction.
I'm gonna go and call her.
Okay, I'll be right back.
Oh my gosh, Sheepy, you did not.
Oh, I did.
You got me a gold horn? Move out of the way.
What?
Ow. Sorry.
No problem.
Before I end this video, I just wanted to say, Sheepy, thank you so much for getting my dream pet. You were one of the most amazing friends I've ever had. I cannot thank you. I don't know what to say. I have no words. Just thank you so much. You mean the world to me. And you will definitely be in more of my videos. Thank you so much, Sheepy. So, yeah. That's all I have to say.